You know, Kevin's actually going to be on the next season of Game of Thrones. He's playing Peter Dinklage's shadow. Kevin does all of his own stunts. He climbs into his own chair. He climbs out of his own bathtub. He goes up on his wife.